Hello, I'm Beth Reese Graff, and I would say I'm most known for my role on Leverage, on TNT's Leverage. I play Parker. I got into acting, I suppose, as a kid. I really loved it. My mom bought me a lot of Disney movies and things like that, and my grandma used to take me to the Children's Theater in Minnesota, but I never considered it an option, I guess, because I was in farm country, you know? So I started out wanting to help people, and so I became a masseuse. I worked at the Hard Rock Hotel in Las Vegas, thinking I'm really gonna help people. Next thing I know, I'm massaging Billy Idol and people who are wasted all the time and trying to hit on me and, you know, offering me tips for other things. So I decided, screw it, I'm gonna go after my dream and pursue photography and filmmaking, and I wound up in LA. When I started auditioning for commercials, I realized it was what I loved to do. I love telling stories, I love playing characters. And so when I started booking commercials and got a theatrical agent, I thought, oh, this was always in me from even when I was a kid. So I sort of made the transition in that way with just, it just started happening. And you know, I hate it when people say, ah, it just happened, is I worked really hard at it. Yeah, Leverage has changed my life in so many ways. I mean, location-wise, I'm living out of the state half the year, and also, the cast has become like my second family and the crew. So I've taken in all these family members basically, and it's weird to imagine my life without them at this point. One of the things I'm getting really into right now is writing and directing. And I recently made a little project called A Standard Story. And it's done pretty well so far. It won a couple of awards at a festival, so I'm excited to do more. Yeah, I mean, I grew up playing Super Mario Brothers and Nintendo. You know, I remember having my first Apple computer and it was like the size of a truck. So I've always loved video games, but in terms of, like, I don't feel like I'm qualified to call myself a gamer because those guys are like total badasses who know the ins and outs of all of the games, and I don't, but I'm good for like a little round of, you know, Scrabble or Sevens or Trouble or those types of games I love. Gaming is for people who know how to have fun.